Robert, how talented is Jonathan Navarro? He's 3-0 right now, just starting his pro career, started to turn pro
very
with you.
Very talented and very powerful.
Where do you rate his power?
Get down and fucking pull it out.
What's he trying to do?
Get that fucking ladder off the ring.
Oh, it's easy. Pio, figure it out.
Pio can't figure shit out. Look at him, watch. So what?
Let him know, Ellie.
Record him.
He's not
going to
know how to figure it out.
What do you mean I'm not going to
figure it out?
What are you trying to do?
What are
you trying to do, Pio?
I'm going to move it up here. What are you trying
to do? Okay, you got it. That was easy.
Don't hit the kid.
Yeah.
Everything done.
So wait, you told me his power or something else. Why? Like, where do you rate? Like, who? Does a Maidana? Does he hit like a Kelly Pavlik?
Good skills. You know, he's got good skills. He's got a lot of amateur experience.
How hard does he hit?
Brandon could tell you.
They sparred?
He sparred with Brandon. He gave Brandon a very tough sparring.
Do you say right now from your upcoming fighters he hits the hardest?
We got Aegis
But Aegis is... Aegis is 27.
Yeah,
he's 19 or something.
Yep, that's true. That's true.
Does natural power.
Yeah, natural power. Runs on the family.
His brother? Did you ever see Superman 2? You look like the bad guy in the movie. Hold on, I'll find you a picture. Do you know what I'm talking about?
You need a better picture.
What's your record now?
Huh?
What's your record? An amateur.
I have over 100 fights.
How many?
Over 100.
That's pretty cool. Can he crack? Pita, he hits hard.
Yeah, sort of that one.
We're gonna put that one in Oxnard.